Russell shaking his arms around to say I didn't get anywhere near it. He certainly didn't. More errors from Italy. Zaitz had a little word through the net. A bit of afters from Ivan Zaitz. Head referee blowing the whistle. That's calmed things down. Volley Medina. When I look around, oh, what a block that is. You're really just being told to turn away. A little bit of afters, which the referee said to turn away, and Brazil don't like it. Although Bruno is the worst for that, he'll have some afters himself if he can. It's a nice set, wasn't it? But there was loads of time then for Italy to go and do that.
I never pray to God anymore.
So probably be enough to secure the opening set.
Redemption, I have waited for you to come and drown all my sins.
To yell at the referee here.
Everything I have, when I've been free.
manager. Oh, in fact, stopping the front man move. Back to that point to get back to business and to get back. Rankin, the captain, remains on serve. Rocks one short, set to Zaitsev, who unloads again. And that one deflecting out of the arena. It was hit with such power.
Redemption, I have waited for you to come
to the back door.
And drown all my sins.
3, 4, 5, 6 point serving run. Wasn't capable of doing it. That's a really nice pass from Henke Ben, who has a reverse swing here. And, well, that was very good. Oh, dear me! Well, Henke Ben was very sportsmanlike, wasn't he? Got out of the way of it to allow Poland to play. Didn't have to, he could have just stood still. And then Poland bodied the ball in there. Henke Ben will serve. Somehow Mika got through that traffic that was in front of him. He gets that right into the heart of the defensive. And it's now getting up ahead of Steve. Plenty of noise for them as Ekeben pops that one in. Commit block from Bierniak, not working. Got the height. Couldn't get the net or the court penetration, could he? Got that one to go down in time, so can't side out straight away. Le Goff now for Le Bleu. Jump closer to come from him. Oh, a little bit of afters through the net from Bierniak. Referee would have seen that one. That was directed at Enkepeth, who just laughs it off. Referee having a long, hard look at Bierniak. He may let it go for now, but look at that between Bierniak and Enkepeth.
I don't wanna fight anymore.
I think that was to do with that earlier play, wasn't it, where Engelbert let the ball go, got out of the way but had a scream. Hit the technical timeout then. France still have the lead. And they lead by 2-1.
Drops on the floor alongside my speed.
straight back over, just what Poland wanted. Hammered through the middle by Kwos. And Poland now back to within a point. All off the back of a serve. Anyone who tells you a serve is to start the rally doesn't know volleyball.
I have waited for you to come and drown all my sins.
Bierniak once again. Oh, he snotted it. A serve from Bierniak. Still getting it, or giving some afters through the net, isn't he? There's going to be a challenge for here now. That might take the sting out of that serve. So what he believes it's in, I don't think France think anything other than the fact it's in. But there's a bit of a delay here for Benny to think about whether it's in or out. Poland run right back into this one now, aren't they? Miles in.
away.